there shall be a handful of corn in the earth upon the top of the mountains. The fruit thereof shall shake like Lebanon, and they of the city shall flourish like grass of the earth.
Most graceful Grand Master, it has been customary among Freemasons to provide the memorial and the consecration and dedication of their lodges and temples, the scattered corners and emblem of plenty. I now present to you the special corn to be used on the present occasion according to ancient usage and custom.
Israel and the children of Levi shall bring the offering of the corn, of the new wine, and the oil unto the chambers where are the vessels of the sanctuary, and the priests that minister, and the porters and the singers, and they will not forsake the house of our God.
Right.
seated.
This vessel of oil. An element of that joy should emanate every bosom upon the completion of every great and laudable undertaking. Symbol of peace and unanimity. And may these blessings abide with us continually. In the name of the Supreme and Eternal God, great Architect of heaven and earth, to whom we ascribe all honour, dominion and glory, I solemnly consecrate this lodge to universal benevolence.
and every oblation of thy meat offering shalt thou season with salt. Neither shalt thou suffer the salt of the covenant of thy God to be lacking from thy meat offering. With all thine offerings thou shalt offer salt.
Most worshipful Grand Master, presents up as an unto emblem of hospitality. Scatter salt on this lodge as a symbol of hospitality and friendship. And may prosperity and happiness attend this lodge until time shall be no more. To the glory of the great architect of the universe and to his service, we consecrate this lodge. And also to the memory of the Royal Solomon, under whose auspices many of our Masonic mysteries had their origin. May the lodge be fruitful in all good works. Thank you.
And Aaron lighteth the lamps at even, he shall burn incense upon it.
Grant, O Lord, that the officers who have been entrusted with the government of the Lodge may be endued with wisdom to instruct their brethren in all their duties. May brotherly love, belief, and truth ever prevail amongst its members, and may this bond of union increase and strengthen the several lodges throughout the world. Bless all our brethren, wherever dispersed over the face of the earth and water, and grant a speedy relief to all who are oppressed. We especially and affectionately commend to thy care and attention all the members of the fraternity. May they increase in knowledge of them and of each other. And finally, may we finish all of our work here below with thy approbation and leave this earthly abode for thy heavenly kingdom, there to enjoy light, bliss, and joy forevermore.
Thank you.
on the occasion of this reenactment of consecration to celebrate 150 years of Masonry, I extend on behalf of the United Grand Lodge of Queensland congratulations to this lodge. We offer up thanks to the great architect of the universe for blessings already received, and may he henceforth direct, counsel, and prosper you in all your proceedings.